For you to join a meeting on Google Meet on Android, you will need to install the app. So please install the app. Check the description if you wish to see a tutorial. You will need to have the ID of the session. Find this info from the person who created the meeting. Tap on Meeting Code. Now, write here the ID of the meeting. Tap on Join Meeting. Please note, if you have multiple Google accounts, you can also switch to another account here. Also, you can turn off the microphone or turn off the camera if you want before you join the meeting. Maybe, if you are not correctly dressed or you wish not to be in an awkward situation, do the settings directly here. Tap Ask to join. Wait until the host permits you to enter the meeting. We are in the meeting now. At the meeting, we have People tab, Chat tab, and Info tab. On the People tab, we will see a list of participants. On the chat, we will be able to talk with the participants with text. On the Info tab, we will find the info about the meeting and also have the possibility to invite somebody else. Let's go back to the People tab. If you tap on somebody's picture, you will pin that person and you will see it live. You can also choose yourself to see how you look. Also, if you tap on the top zone of the screen, you will see the microphone and camera button. We will have here also the leave button. On the top, we have the audio option and also the captation option. You can turn the captation on so you can see what people say if you do not hear the meeting. The three dots menu will allow you to switch the camera and also share the screen of your phone. Now, if you wish to leave the meeting, just tap on this button. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.